we'll talk about how to create the shape like this using the Revolve Cut feature right here. To get started, let's create a new file to work on. Press Ctrl and the N key on the keyboard, select part and click OK. Now show all the three planes right here. Next, select the top plane, normal tool, and start sketching. First, create a small circle right here and give it the dimensions of 100 millimeters. Next, exit the sketch and extrude the circle to make a cylinder. Set the depth of the cylinder to 100 as well. After that, select the front plane, normal tool, and start sketching on the front plane. This time, use lines to create the shapes, something like this. Now, once you have done, make sure that you close the loop of the sketch and form a complete shape. After that, don't forget to draw a center line right here before you exit the sketch. After you're done drawing the center line, press exit to finish drawing the line and exit the sketch by clicking that button right there. With the sketch tool selected, go to Features, select Revolved Cut. Now, in the axis of revolutions, in this box, select the center line that we draw just now and uncheck this thin feature right here. In the selected controls box, select this area right here. Click OK and you can see now the shape is done, formed with Revolve Cut. That's all and how to use Revolve Cut in SolidWorks. This is all for this video and thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video.